We're going to introduce one more list operation that will be very useful in building our web crawler, and that's the pop operation. Pop works like this. We have a list. We have .pop. This is similar to the way we use the find method. There are no inputs to pop, but we still need the parentheses to show that we're calling a procedure. And what it outputs is an element of the list. What pop does is it mutates the list. It removes the final element of the list. It also returns the value of that element. So here's an example. If we started by initializing the variable a to be the list 1, 2, 3, and then we'll make b an alias for a. So here's what we have after those two statements. We have created a new list with the elements 1, 2, 3, and a refers to that list. After the assign a to b statement, b also refers to that list. Then we do x assign a pop to x. So the value of x will be 3. That's what the last element was. That's what we get returned by pop. But it also mutates the value of the list. It removes that element. So now a refers to the list 1, 2. Since b was an alias for a, it also changed the value of b. B is now the list 1, 2.